J.R. Castro, and I am from the north town of Las Vegas. Where did I develop my love for music? Being in the living room while my mom and dad was playing music. The emotion I get when I hit the stage performing live, I feel free. I feel expressive, very expressive, and free. If I could collaborate with one artist, dead or alive, dead, I would definitely want to collaborate with Michael Jackson, for sure, hands down. Alive, I would really, really love to do something with Stevie Wonder. Biggest accomplishment in music? That's a good question. Getting to this point right here, being sitting here right here, and one of the biggest, and then doing this interview with you. I want my legacy to be, I want to leave an imprint in R&B music that people can gravitate to, that people can pull inspiration from. That's what I want my legacy to be.
What does R&B music mean to J.R. Castro?
It means, that's a good one. It means the world to me. It means the world to me. It's my energy, it's my passion, it's my driving force. J.R. Castro, and that was 150 Seconds on Hot 103.5. Deuces.